Hey guys, Jessica Bailey here with Off-Leash K9 Training here in Orlando. I have Hunter. He is a 10-month-old Pomeranian, and he's here for our 2-week boarding training. So he likes to bark at anything and everything, so we're definitely going to work on that. He has a little bit of confidence issue, a little nervous, scared, so we're definitely going to get him nicely exposed. Also, when it comes down to commands, well, the owner said he's hopeless. So let's see where he's at with some of the commands right now. Come. I guess Hunter wants to do whatever he wants to do, so let's turn this hopeless to a hopeful and make him super obedient. So check him out in the next 2 weeks.
Place. Hunter, place. Hunter, place. Place.
Hunter here. Hunter did not know a single command. Now he is impressing us with what he's learned. What he knows, now it's up to us to figure those commands out. I think he's a little smarter than us now, but we'll catch up.